Meghan's best pleated skirt style moments make everyone amused by them. The Duchess of Sussex is rather fond of pantsuits, skinny jeans and pleated skirts. Rather than opt for a formal dress or dress coat, the mom of one often favors pretty separates and especially flowy and feminine midi skirts. From color block to stroke print to stripes, the California royal loves a classic pleated skirt. Meghan rocked a royal blue contrast skirt with peekaboo tonal pleats for a royal tour stop. While technically a dress, Meghan looked sensational in a red pleated midi design with a bodice featuring floral embroidery while on tour in Tonga. Meghan wore a pleated J.Crew sweater skirt with contrasting black and white stripes for a private breakfast to meet with activists at the British High Commissioner's residence in South Africa. For an urban photoshoot with Good Housekeeping, Meghan looked every inch a fashion icon with a colorful pink Sunday skirt. From Topshop paired with Mark Fisher sandals, a Kate Spade crossbody and a Forever 21 rhinestone cocktail ring. For a suits cast party, Meghan wore a pretty color block blue, burgundy and red pleated midi skirt from friend and fashion designer Meghan Anu. Meghan donned the colorful color block self-tie shirt dress for a wedding alongside husband Prince Harry. At a Peter Som event during Spring Fashion Week, Meghan looked chic in a voluminous skirt by the Chinese-American fashion designer in New York. Meghan wore this breezy pleated skirt for a day of tennis with Duchess Kate and sister Pippa Middleton. For a downtown adventure, Meghan wore this striped ombre-esque pleated skirt in March 2016. She posted her streetwear style on Instagram in celebration of being named a global ambassador for World Vision. Meghan wore a black pleated skirt for the launch of her Hub Community Kitchen cookbook, which she paired with an electric blue coat from Smythe. Ever since her first public appearance with Prince Harry, Meghan's fashion has garnered worldwide attention and interest. And she has been intentional in mixing in unique pieces from modern brands. Whether she's in comfy ballet flats made from recycled water bottles or a dramatic, custom couture d'or gown, the Duchess has a strong and contemporary sense of style and knows how to dress for every occasion. I had a very clear vision of what I wanted for the day, and what I wanted the dress to look like, Meghan said in audio recording for a UK display of her dress after the wedding. Meghan's silk tulle veil was embroidered with depictions of flowers from Harry and Meghan's British home. Meghan's native California, and the 53 Commonwealth countries of the UK, according to brides. Her white pumps were also by Givenchy, and her round diamond stud earrings, a pair she's worn frequently both before and after the wedding, were by Cartier. To accentuate the Queen Mary diamond band o tiara she wore, Meghan kept her updo and makeup simple and natural for her wedding day look. Meghan wore a white button-down husband shirt by her friend and designer Meghan Anu, along with ripped-at-the-knee mother denim jeans. She wore her hair down and slightly wavy, and accessorized her look with Finlay & Company sunglasses and Tangsera Flint pointed flats. She also carried a large tan day tote by Everlane. Meghan, who shot suits in Toronto, was a fan of Lion before her big announcement day, according to the brand's designer, John Muscat. He told Harper's Bazaar after the photo call that Meghan's look that day captured her style and personality. She likes to feel modern and dressed up, but still chic, Muscat said. What I also love about Meghan is that she has a relaxed style and has always stayed true to that. She looked very her, which is really what was great about the coat. In her March 2021 interview with Oprah Winfrey, Meghan talked about a sweet moment she shared with the Queen during their outing. We were in the car going between engagements, and she has a blanket that sits across her knees for warmth. And it was chilly, Meghan said. She was like, Meghan, come on. And she put it over my knees as well. It made me think of my grandmother. She's always been warm and inviting and welcoming. Meghan wore her hair up in a loose bun, and according to Harper's Bazaar, she carried a small black clutch by Givenchy. Her heels were by another favorite of the Duchess, a Quasura, and she added in diamond earrings by Books. Another stunning item that Meghan repeated for the couple's night out on the island. Princess Diana's aquamarine ring that she first wore to her wedding reception in May 2018. Meghan's long coat by the brand Centella featured a flared opening around the neckline and matched her red heels. With her purple dress by Babaton by Aritzia, it was a striking and memorable look. To top it all off, Meghan carried a more understated brown bag by Gabrielle Hurst. and wore her hair up in a loose bun with some looser waves framing her face. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, would you please help us like, share and subscribe our channel? Wish you happy to see our videos. Thank you very much.